Hi. Describe Bihari cuisine to me like it's a story for a 5-year-old.
So if I had to do justice to that question, it would be very long. So I'll pick up some words. It will be simple, very flavorful, loads of mustard, sattu, makhana, and underrepresented.
Would I enjoy it more as a vegetarian or a non-vegetarian?
Since I grew up in a vegetarian family, so I would be more biased towards vegetarian. But I think that's not fair because there are some really iconic dishes like champaran mutton, dehati chicken, and I guess more.
Imagine I'm in Bihar and I have just one choice to make between a street food and a household dish.
For street food, it has to be moodi, kachri and ghugni. And for home food, so many, but I would say dal pita.
Every cuisine has one guilty pleasure that's sweet. What should I taste from Bihar?
Again, so many, but I would say tisi pita, which is basically like a rice flour dumpling stuffed with flaxseed powder sweetened with jaggery and nuts. It's insane.
Name one dish that's a doppelganger to any other dish from any other region.
Actually, Bihari cuisine is very similar to Bengali and Assamese cuisine. For example, we make this chokha. We basically boil any vegetables and mix it with basic spices. And Bengal has a similar recipe and they call it bhorta and Assamese call it titika.
A little challenge. You have 1 minute. Name as many as dishes as possible from Bihar.
Oh my God, so many. So I'll start. Thekua, dal pitha, sakrori, kathal ke tarkari, tomato ke jhol, duska, chilka. आलू वेगन नदौरी, कुमरौड़ी के तरकारी, कटहल के कूचा, ओल के चोखा, पुआ, गुलगुला, पीठा. पीठा इज एक्चुअली स्वीट एंड सेवरी बोथ. झालमुड़ी, कचड़ी, घुगनी, सिंघाड़ा.